100 years ago, it seems, when first the world was awakened from its peaceful dream, the bugle called, I went away. They said I was a man then, ah, but what am I today? I can't get the old job, can't get the new, can't carry on as I used to do. I look around me and daily I see thousands and thousands of fellows a lot worse off than me. In a Piccadilly, friend, pass me by. I'm absolutely stranded in the Strand. But I confess, I was contented more or less when I was sorely broke in no man's land. When the fighting was at its fiercest and everything looked black, this is a promise that cheered us up. You'll get the old job back. When we crossed shell-swept no man's land through poison gas attacks, this promise heard, if you are spared, you'll get the old job back. We were not professional soldiers, fighting was not our game. We were only peaceful citizens, but we fought just the same. We sacrificed our wives and kids and homes to do our bit. And now the door is closed to us. It seems hard to admit. I can't get the old job, can't get the new, can't carry on as I used to do. I look around me and daily I see thousands and thousands of fellows a lot worse off than me. In Piccadilly, friend, pass me by. I'm absolutely stranded in the Strand. But I confess, I was contented more or less when I was sorely broke in no man's land. In 1914, 100 years ago, it seems, when first the world was awakened from its peaceful dream, the bugle called, I went away. They said I was a man then, ah, but what am I today? I can't get the old job, can't get the new, can't carry on as I used to do. I look around me and daily I see thousands and thousands of fellows a lot worse off than me. In a Piccadilly, friend, pass me by. I'm absolutely stranded in the Strand. But I confess, I was contented more or less when I was sorely broke in no man's land. When the fighting was at its fiercest and everything looked black, this is a promise that cheered us up. You'll get the old job back. When we crossed shell-swept no man's land through poison gas attacks, this promise heard, if you are spared, you'll get the old job back. We were not professional soldiers, fighting was not our game. We were only peaceful citizens, but we fought just the same. We sacrificed our wives and kids and homes to do our bit. And now the door is closed to us. It seems hard to admit I can't get the old job, can't get the new, can't carry on as I used to do. I look around me and daily I see thousands and thousands of fellows a lot worse off than me. In Piccadilly, friend, pass me by. I'm absolutely stranded in the Strand. But I confess, I was contented more or less when I was sorely broke in no man's land. In 1914, 100 years ago it seems, when first the world was awakened from its peaceful dream, the bugle called, I went away. They said I was a man then, ah, but what am I today? I can't get the old job, can't get the new, can't carry on as I used to do. I look around me and daily I see thousands and thousands of fellows a lot worse off than me. In a Piccadilly, friend, pass me by. I'm absolutely stranded in the Strand. But I confess, I was contented more or less when I was sorely broke in no man's land. When the fighting was at its fiercest and everything looked black, this is a promise that cheered us up. You'll get the old job back. When we crossed shell-swept no man's land through poison gas attacks, this promise heard, if you are spared, you'll get the old job back. We were not professional soldiers. Fighting was not our game. We were only peaceful citizens. But we fought just the same. We sacrificed our wives and kids and homes to do our bit. And now the door is closed to us. It seems hard to admit I can't get the old job, can't get the new, can't carry on as I used to do. I look around me and daily I see thousands and thousands of fellows a lot worse off than me. In Piccadilly, friend, pass me by. I'm absolutely stranded in the Strand. But I confess, I was contented more or less when I was sorely broke in no man's land. In 1914, 100 years ago it seems, when first the world was awakened from its peaceful dream, the bugle called, I went away. They said I was a man then, ah, but what am I today? I can't get the old job, can't get the new, can't carry on as I used to do. I
look around me and daily I see thousands and thousands of fellows a lot worse off than me. In a Piccadilly, friend, pass me by. I'm absolutely stranded in the Strand. But I confess, I was contented more or less when I was sorely broke in no man's land. When the fighting was at its fiercest and everything looked black, this is a promise that cheered us up. You'll get the old job back. When we crossed shell-swept no man's land through poison gas attack, this promise heard. If you are spared, you'll get the old job back. We were not professional soldiers. Fighting was not our game. We were only peaceful citizens. But we fought just the same. We sacrificed our wives and kids and homes to do our bit. And now the door is closed to us. It seems hard to admit. I can't get the old job, can't get the new, can't carry on as I used to do. I look around me and daily I see thousands and thousands of fellows a lot worse off than me. In a Piccadilly, friend, pass me by. I'm absolutely stranded in the Strand. But I confess, I was contented more or less when I was sorely broke in no man's land.